Hello, my name is Blake Zalkberg and I welcome you to yet another OFM product informational video. Today's video will be on our model 247 and 247 VAM 24-hour big and tall chair. This chair is truly the great fit for everybody. The model 247 and 247 VAM have a 400-pound weight capacity and are available to be sat in around the clock, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The model 247, as shown here, is available in 3 different colors of fabric, a burgundy, a charcoal, and a blue. And our model 247 VAM is available in our antimicrobial, antibacterial vinyl in 4 beautiful colors, allowing you to work in those hospitals, doctor's offices, or waiting rooms. The model 247 is truly an anybody chair. This chair has endless amounts of functionality, allowing you to mold it to you. The model 247 and 247 VAM is also part of our comfy seat series, which gives you a fully molded foam seat, making sure that that chair will never go flat on you. I will now demonstrate some of the key features of the model 247 so that you know how to sit comfortably all day long. First, we'll talk about the adjustments on the arm. As shown here, looks as if a standard normal arm. But that's not the case with our model 247. For starters, you have a standard height adjustment that is a ratchet that at its top point will release itself back down. Also, you have your option of the arm swiveling so that you can make sure as you move your hand across that mouse or keyboard that the arm will move with you. Also, for those environments that have you constantly moving back and forth with your arm, you do have a front and back swivel, allowing you to move around and be comfortable all day long. In addition, when most people talk about with adjusting arms, they rarely talk about an opportunity to be able to sit in the chair, adjust the width to how it works for you, and continue going. Most of the time, it requires you coming underneath the chair, unscrewing the screws, widening the arms, tightening them back up so that you can be comfortable. Well, that's not the case with our model 247 or 247 VAM 24-hour heavy-duty task chair. These arms simply adjust with the flick of a lever on one side, flick of a lever on the other side, and simply pull out, allowing you to lock them back into place. If you feel that you've gone too wide, simply take your same levers, pull them down, push in, and the chair now fits you. A great telemarketing station chair, a great opportunity where 3 shifts during the day where that people of all sizes and of all ages may be sitting in that chair. Now let's talk about the mechanism functionality of the model 247 and 247 VAM. As you'll notice here on the right side, there are a lot of paddles, but there's nothing to be scared about here. These are all very easy to use, and I'll now show you how. The back paddle here is your back posture adjustment. What this allows you to do is keep your back in a defined place, and that definition is made by you. Simply take the paddle, lift up, this then releases that lock, allowing you to lean back and lean forward, also giving you the opportunity to lock it in any of those positions so that you can sit comfortably all day long. Also, the lever right in front is your seat height adjustment lever. This allows you to raise or lower the chair. In order to lower the chair, simply take the lever, push up while seated in the chair. This will then bring you down to a desired height. If you've gone too low, simply raise yourself out of the chair while holding onto the lever and raise yourself back up. The lever in front will be your seat posture adjustment. And what this seat posture adjustment does for you is allows you to tilt your seat from a flat point to a little bit forward, giving you proper ergonomic adjustment. Simply take this lever, lift up, you'll hear that. So this will then allow you to give you a free float of movement so that technically your ergonomic adjustment wants you to lean forward so that your blood flow works all the way down to your feet so that you don't have any problems down the road. So this can be locked in any of those positions. Simply take that, you can level it out, lock it right back into place in the down position as shown here. Also, the model 247 has what we call a seat sliding mechanism, allowing people of multiple heights to fit comfortably. Simply take your front lever. It can even be done while seated in the chair, but I wanted to show you the true effects of it. And this will allow you, while holding the lever up, to pull the seat forward, giving you an extra 3 to 5 inches for those individuals that require that little bit of extra leg room. As you can see, the model 247 and 247 VAM is truly a chair for anybody and any time of the day. We hope you find all of the functionality helpful, and I hope you find that this chair is a great option for you. Thank you and have a great day.